A27 following a multi-lever accident just before the A259 at the Fishbourne roundabout, and the delays are severe. They're all the way back to Emsworth. There's also a nasty queue still eastbound approaching Arundel and onwards to Crossbush. At Felpham, we've now got problems on Flansham Lane. A259 is blocked both ways by an accident at Woodleton Road, and in Newhaven, Harper's Road still blocked both ways due to an accident there at the Whiteham Road near A259. Two lanes closed from the southbound M3 at Cloughgate, following an accident between the A243 and Thompson Lane at Inchin. Still delays there in both directions, with traffic is around the Leamington Line route, but especially slow is the A322. It's miserable both ways between Bradshaw's and Stanley Road gyratory and Copsley on the side from that hill to the M3. The M3 itself is slow southbound on the approach to the M25. The M25 still